Hello everybody. How are you guys? And I'm doing fine, so I'm just fine, I'm great. Welcome back to another part of the series. Days gone, still the very same guy. Nkonzenhle Mbuthu. Okay, I'll get to this little guy. Then I'm gonna guys, I hope I'm coming guys to this part, and thank you guys so much for your support. It means a lot to me. Yeah man, let's just get it done. I'm just probably gonna press continue right away.
Got what you need?
Yeah, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
Let's hold on. I don't know.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
Now what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers! I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Finally. Need that?
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there is a first time for everything, right? Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind.
What?
Who's that?
Shit! Notes!
I got him!
Deke?
Try him!
Shit, they're everywhere!
Hold on!
We need a little help over here!
What the hell?
God damn it.
That's good.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Are you kidding me? Thought we were done.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers and they...
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen
yeah,
up.
But I don't like the fact that they're putting
okay.
Life on.
Now, the past few months have been tough. Not going to deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight, is proof of what I've been saying all along.
Yeah.
We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addy.
Ah, come on.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
It's a good point.
Stop talking about it.
Yeah, true.
Okay. Addie? Addie! Oh, the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... Aha. That I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit.
A little bit,
Ready?
Of course.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, why don't we just wait for Addie to come back,
just
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did.
No.
Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
Don't remember. Okay.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Dick, I'm not married. Hmm. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome.
True. Sure.
Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
I didn't get that. That's it. Of course, I'm gonna put that one. I don't think I need to do anything about my skill points so far. I'm not too sure, but it has to be this one. Nah, I don't think I need to do anything about that one. Too bad to not stall. Yeah, I think I need this one. Let me see this. Okay, it doesn't matter. I don't think I can update anything here. I'll just save it. Just hold on. Here you go. Mistake is fine.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
That's good.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
Need some gas, Deke? Right, looks like you could use it. You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Let's go.
Sure. All right. I'm here if you need me, man.
I'm gonna say something.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All, yeah. Fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
I hope I do. Just enough to make camp.
Deacon St.
Listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandy Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard? Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah, I'll probably go there afterwards.
Hey, I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, T-Dog. Where you hiding?
Come on.
Son of a bitch.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two-Dog! You got nowhere to run, brother!
Thank you.
Saw something.
That wasn't so bad, now was it? Now you murdering son of a bitch. Here we go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears and bounties, will you?
Easy. That was so easy. One shot to the head.
Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
Oh, I just worried, man. Thought it was gonna make noise. Don't think I didn't want it to do. But unfortunately enough, I was quick enough to push a remote right to see things. I left the ring in the top way and find it. I execute the dark and shoot another. But if you had to shoot at me, I was going to be in serious trouble. Serious trouble. But like, so far, I'm still scared of the, what they call it, of the heart. I'm not sure if I'm saying the word right, but you know. Many of those books, I don't like that thing yet, because I can't do this with some. Open up. That was so good, man. It's so easy.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. Oh, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
Easy. 60% for Banyan. Alright guys, so that, I think that's it, man. Thank you guys so much for the support. It means a lot to me. Still the very same guy, Nkonzenhle Mbuthu, aka Elgaector, say this little guy. Until I say guys, I love you, and I'll see you guys in the channel. I'm signing out.